Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. It's finally summer and Michiganders are flocking outdoors to enjoy the heat. But all of that exposure to the sun can lead to serious health issues if you don't take some precautions. We talked to Dr. Nathan Jones of the Sparrow Herbert Herman Cancer Center about the risks of skin cancer and how Sparrow's collaboration with the Mayo Clinic is impacting cancer patients.
So we definitely have a very close relationship with the Mayo Clinic, and we really enjoy working with the cancer experts up there. We have almost every day tumor boards where experts, cancer experts from the Herbert Herman Cancer Center and cancer experts from the Mayo Clinic will have video conferences together, and we'll discuss different cases, both cases from down here and cases from up there, and different ways to treat them so that we can put our heads together and really come up with the best management for our patients. Even one sunburn every 2 years will triple your risk of melanoma, which is a deadly kind of skin cancer. So the more sunburns and the more severe the sunburns, you do have an increased risk of these cancers. When we're talking specifically about melanoma, they have the ABCDEs of melanoma to help to sort out what might be a suspicious looking lesion. The A is for asymmetry, where side to side it doesn't look the same. B is for border, where the border's irregular. There's different parts jutting out. C is for color. If there's multiple different colors in the mole or in the lesion, that's higher and more concerning. D is for diameter. If it's bigger than a pencil eraser, basically, then that's considered concerning. And then E is for evolving or changes in any of these other features. So if it's changing over time, you might want to get it checked out.
To get in touch with the Cancer Center, call 517-364-9426. Or go to your primary care physician for more information about skin cancer risks. Sparrow recently recognized our exceptional patient care technicians with an award ceremony and appreciation reception. Caregivers throughout the organization nominated outstanding PCTs who exhibit our eye care values. Congratulations to 2018 PCT of the Year, Samaj J. Adams. Jay has been at Sparrow for 12 years and is currently based in outpatient surgery at Sparrow St. Lawrence. Patient care technicians are among the unsung heroes at Sparrow, working with physicians and nurses to provide basic patient care and interacting with patients and families as the face of the hospital. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up this edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next week when we bring you more news from Sparrow.